Hello and welcome back to this new weekly pack openings video. So before the actual video starts, I just wanted quickly to say thank you to all the likes and all the positive feedback on my last weekly pack openings video. You guys are just awesome. That really helps me out and really gives me the motivation to make even more videos. It just makes me happy to see that my last video got so many likes and was that positive for all of you guys. So I hope the second one can also be that nice. We will see about that. But yeah, then let's move on with the video then. Alright, so we start this video with two ceramic packs we get from the events. Well, I hope we get two. So that's the first one. Actually got first place apparently. Yeah, my dodge hand is pretty good in this. It was in this event, yeah. So let's open the first ceramic here. So let's see. Veteran Sneak, Alpha Neo, Cadillac. Oh, we have the 147. So we get two super rares here, it seems like. So let's turn our thing around. Oh, that's a nice one. The 440i. I'm gonna keep that one. I'm gonna keep this one because the 060 is pretty good. Handling's also not that bad. I'm gonna upgrade this one. Yeah, I'm gonna keep that one. Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade it. Okay, so that was nice. Now let's go for the next one. That should also be a ceramic pack here. Yep. So there we have our two ceramic packs. Let's see. Maybe back-to-back ultra rare, that would be nice. Okay, so let's go through this. Oh, again! Dodge Durango. So, the fourth part was now super rare again. Let's see the last card. Let's see, come on. Oh, nice! Oh my god, what? Okay, that's actually pretty nice. Honda NSX. Already have that car, so this one's going to be fused material. But I'm happy though. Two ceramic packs, two ultra rares. Well, that was nice. Yeah, that was nice. So, some events have finished, and I think that we got another ceramic pack here, so not in the daily event. This, of course, going to be a plastic pack. I don't care very much about that. Let's quickly get through this. Yeah, well, nothing special there. But let's move on to this event here. Plus 40. Should be a ceramic pack. Yes, it is. Rank 10. Well, there we go. Let's open. Okay. So. Okay, I'm Chevelle, we're Sport Spider, and Silverado. So not special as well, probably gonna be used material. So yeah. Alright, so we're gonna open another thrive pack here, just to see if we have any luck today, or maybe not, we'll see about that. But yeah, let's just see if we can get anything decent in this one. Okay, we have 350C super rare RQ18. Still one card to go. So let's see. Okay. Well, and two super rares. Well, probably fuse material. Have to see about that. But yeah, not really lucky about that one. Oh well. Alright, so some events have finished here. First we start with the daily event. Plastic pack. Nothing special there. So let's just do this last one here. And then get on to the real event that finished. I think we didn't get... Ooh. Oh. Didn't... Yeah, this didn't end well. Like, I don't know, minute before the event ended, I was like rank 15 or something like that, and now I dropped to 60. Yeah, that wasn't good. That was not good. So I would say then let's open just a regular scenario. Yeah, so let's see. Okay, we have the 911S. And... oh, what? What? Again? Whoa, okay, I got this car like... I got this car yesterday. And now I get it again out of the Ryan pack. Last one I got also from the Ryan pack. This is interesting. Okay. Yeah, I... don't think I need two of those, but yeah, maybe I can get, yeah, maybe I need one. I'm already trying to max that one out here, but don't know. We have some good ultra BMWs there, so I don't think I need a second one, but yeah, we'll see. So, yeah, this Ryan pack was better than last times, but yeah, okay, that's it. Okay, so I just thought we're just gonna open a normal Ryan pack quickly there. Just get through. I want to show you some stuff here. I don't know, I'm here with everything. But let's see. We have the CRE, so we get two Super Res here. Let's see what last card's gonna be. We have the ASX. Yep, nothing special. But at least it's superior, so I'm heavy. Okay, so we have a BMW aluminium pack for our daily rod. So let's open this one. Don't think I can get anything good, but I would be heavy about super rare. So let's see. And. Oh well. Nothing special, but in 2 days we get a Subaru Ceramic pack. Well, that's interesting. But yeah. Okay, so some events have finished. The M4 GTS qualifiers have also finished. But I think I didn't get the Carbon Fiber pack. I just got kicked out of top 10 there in the last few minutes. And actually, in City Life, I late shot, but like about 6 minutes left and I got rank 1, which is quite surprising. So we have some rank there and probably another rank pick from the qualifiers. So let's see what we can get out of this one first here. So okay, we have actually two Super Res here with the Mitsubishi L200, and last card is Outlander. Okay, nothing special. Gonna be fused material. But let's see, waiting for another big one, for this one. Plus 75, that means it will be, yeah, rank 12 there. Oh well. So we have a US 4-wheel drive premium and the GMC. Well then, let's see. Pretty interested what I can get out of the pack. So, let's see here. We have the Citroen and let's... okay, we have the GMC. It's a good sign. So the last card will be... so this is the price card, yeah. So last card gonna be... well, super rare or better. Actually 17 or better. Let's see. Ooh! Okay. We got another CTS coupe. This is interesting. That's good, that's a really good car. I already have two of those. And two of the CT6, I think the Epic RQ26 one. I don't think I need the third one of those. But I'm not sure though. Let's see. Okay. So let's just quickly filter talk ultra cadillacs. Hey you. What? Hey, Spock's there. Okay, let's go. Yeah, I already have two of those. And two of the City 6, so probably don't need that one, but well, maybe I build up, then I have good, really strong standardized deck there. But we will see. So I think that were all the events. Yep. So yeah, I will see you guys with the next pack opening. Then we're probably gonna open a American Dream Campfire pack, but I'm not sure. Maybe a regular. We will see. Okay, so we're gonna open two more packs before the video ends. First, we can open normal ceramic, and then we end with a big one. We end with the American Dream Campfire. So let's first open the normal ceramic pen pack then. Don't think I can get anything special, but we'll see. So let's get this Porsche 911 and Subaru XV. And nothing special, as I said. But now we're coming to the one I really hope getting something good. American Dream Campfire. Yeah, let's just open it. I hope for some maybe epic. Well, let's see then. Really want to know that. Okay, we have the Ram Charger already. Going in with two Super Rares then. Yep, oh, the Delta. Love that car. Already have one. That's one of use. But last car. What's gonna be? Is it an Ultra? Is it an Epic? Or better? Let's turn it around. Oh god. It's a Cobalt SS. Not good. Yeah. Well. Well, yeah, man, I mean, it's some fused material, but it wasn't worth the 1.6k gold there. But oh well, can't be lucky every day. Alright, so that was everything I had for this week's pack opening. I hope you enjoyed that video. If you do so, then please give it a like, that would really help me out and give me more motivation to make more videos. Also, it gets recommended to more people out there, so my videos can get more views. Yeah, and if you haven't done already, you can also subscribe to my channel, which would be really nice of you. But yeah, that's it for today's video, and I will see you guys in the next video. Have a good day.